So you guys don't even know what happened like yesterday. I'm not even sure what I'm doing anymore. How the hell did you read this? Wait, is that me? Oh, it's me. Yeah, last we left off on a weird spot. We're in the future now. We've gone a long way. This is like the post. The game kind of ended. There's like the extra. There's a lot more to the story, but that could have been a full game. Oh shit, it's getting more difficult. It's getting more challenging. It is, guys. You gotta trust me on this one. We gotta get them all. Okay, we're good. Everything's fine. Oh shit, what's this about? What does that mean? They're just jump things? I don't get it. I've never seen these before. Oh, they reveal platforms. They reveal the demons. Interesting. So yes, Monkey likes the shirt. Interesting. I wanted to make a different version or fool around with some stuff. But I'm pretty happy with it. But it could be better. It might, maybe not. Maybe that's the best it could be. I don't know. That might be fine the way it is. Okay, we gotta move. We gotta move. So I'll just leave that one up probably. Oh, CJ! Okay. The fancy ones. Oh, those are, I'm not sure how to do that. Oh no! We just spawned here? Okay, now this is not fun. We have to get music notes now. That's the thing, that's the new goal. Hint. I'm having trouble understanding the prophecy. Maybe I can help. What did the prophet say? Under the shroud of night, the crimson trees shelter a magic note ready to be collected. Wow, can you believe this guy? 300 time shards, I can use this scrying orb and point it on your map. Nah. We haven't begun to be annoyed. Okay. Interesting. Alright, we have to get up here, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Just don't die. Oh wait! Oh, this is like, I'm in the past. Look, I look like my past self in this, in the fireflies of time. Three hits to kill him? That's an upgrade there. Okay. We gotta move. We gotta make some ground here. Until I find my first note, I think we're stuck in a rut. We gotta get the momentum. I'm not sure what happened there. Oh god. The demons! Hey, my shurikens are stronger? Maybe. Let's see. Let's be honest, Monkey. The best thing about that shirt is the hot dog. What do you do here? Okay. We're gonna die. Oh, no. Okay. Nani? I don't get it. That's a weird one. What the hell is this? Okay, maybe that. At least you don't die. if you've messed it up. Oh wait, okay. Maybe I had to drop down. Come on, man. There's IQ test. These are getting harder. It's getting tougher and tougher again. I might not be able to beat this game after. Okay. Oh, there it is. It was there. Okay, okay. We see the light, kind of. What did I do? I don't remember. The demons. Okay, you had to drop down. Oh shit. Nothing hard was ever easy. There you go. Okay, that was easy. There it is. Oh no, this controller's still broken. Beyond repair. I'm gonna try this one. The demons. Okay. Full power. Okay, let's go. Don't die, though. Don't die! Just because you won doesn't mean you can live your life recklessly now. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Alright, we're getting something done, kind of, in-game. Haven't I been here? This looks very familiar. Very familiar. Extremely familiar. The demons. So I thought these were turtles or something. They're actually just demons. They're just demons. This is easy now. We're good. As long as we don't die. Oh, I see what they did there. It's okay. I came prepared. I was ready. Oh, shit. No, I'm not. This reminds me of Death's Gambit. Demon World? Okay, new soundtrack. New area type. As long as it's new content, that's where we're at. As long as it's a new area, we're good. That's how we're gonna play it. Hold on. Another patch next week. New material! Give them a couple more weeks. Yes! The big January update I've been hearing about ever since it came out. I mean, since the first couple updates there. Spinning. Okay, which way should we go? Where am I? I'm not even on the map. That's not where I am. Is it? Okay. It wraps around the whole map. I gotta see this for myself. Interesting. Where am I? What kind of realm is this? Oh shit! The demons! That's a laser. The demons. This took like a weird turn. All right, fuck this. No, we're gonna win right now, baby. All right, we're dead. You gotta brute force it. We're fine. Everything's fine. Streamer mode. There's more upgrades hidden. Oh my god. What are these upgrades you speak of? Key charges, shuriken, pierce two targets. Going into the adventure with purpose and focus gives you more energy to use in combat. HP plus one and potions now fully heal. Being one with the body and soul, you are more resistant, benefit from more from healing. I might need that. Time sense adds a blue glow to rooms on the area map where you can shift between the past and future time periods. I think I should get that. Counter on the world map for amount of power seals. Yes, I need that. We have to go for this first. That's bullshit. That should be the thing they give you automatically. That's what I was missing. Okay, we're good now. We should be good now. There it is. Wait, so what? There's the coins. That's the time shift thing, I guess. What does that mean? Sorry. Yeah, streaming has its own science to it. You know? So I didn't get that coin? Interesting. Interesting map here. Let me see. Let me make sure. Blue glow, where you can shift between past and future. That's the bugs. For an amount of power seals left in the area. Location of all power seals. Right. Okay. One out of three? Oh, I see. Okay. Yes, yes. Very good. That's good. Fantastic. Thanks for coming. The options are vague and confusing. They got tutorials. It's not that hard. You don't have to do much, really. It's a thing that once you do it, you're like, okay. The demons. Okay, we're dead. I can't even get to that bed. All right, this time things will be different. Yeah. The checkpoints, okay, they have a lot of checkpoints though. I'll give them that. But sometimes they don't. But it's fine. It could be worse. Could be way worse. Way worse. Way worse. The spikes. Okay. Nani. Holy shit. We're in the past now. We're in the past. That's cool. So, I like being in the future though. Way to implement both graphics. That's cool, man. I never seen that in the game. You ever see that in the game, guys? Where it changes the graphics? That's pretty next-gen stuff. Oh, it's a future portal. We need a future thing here. Okay. So how do we find one of those? Damn it. It doesn't show you where a time portal is. Hey, Smonky. Yeah, he's a good help guy. The best mod. Maybe. I try not to judge. I'm gonna need a portal, dog. Duh. You got any more of those them time portals? I'm out. I forgot what to do here. Oh, yes, yes. This first area is no problem. No problem. Shit. Yep, it's coming back. Don't kill me. Okay. Wait, how do you get up there? Alright, maybe I need the time portal for this part too. Hmm. Okay. So how do I get to it? How do I go back to the future? I don't think I can. Unless I find a portal. Am I stuck here? I might be stuck in the past. God damn it. Kind of lost. I'm not sure how to play it. Like, did it go back? Did it go back to the time area? Did it just complete the level first? To continue? Let's get back to the damn traitor. Get back. Oh my. That's an instant kill. Good. Doing fine. Here's the shopkeeper. Send me back to the future, man. Wait, so now it's the future? Wait, what happened? Now it's the past. Okay. You should have one. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, man. Let's go back to the ninja village. How do we do that? What a weird overworld. I mean, hey man, as long as there's a stream. Wait, what the hell? I'm missing something. Working with a shitty map is no good. My fear is not making progress. So what's the hint? Under the shroud of night, crimson trees shelter a magic note. Crimson tree? It's gotta be in the autumn forest. Depending on, I think it's the future or past, is depending on if it's nighttime or not. That's what I'm thinking. So is it nighttime right now? I think so. It should be here somewhere. This looks new. We got some progress. Here's the Shroud of Night. I feel good about this, actually. We're good. We're just gonna stick to the main mission until the end. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. In game. Kill you? No. The demons. Where does it all lead? Big money. What a weird game. It's like Pac-Man. What the? Okay, I just went in a circle. Are you kidding me? Back up, people. Back up, people. We're good. We're making progress. That's all that matters. There is progress being made. You know, just like streaming, as long as there's something being done, you're good. A goal. Make some pizza. That's a goal. Anything. Talk about something. A shroud of night. I had to get it. I had to. Always gotta check the map. Okay, that's a big... I thought that killed you. Okay, that's a portal. That's a portal. That's a big deal that I just learned. Game changer. I'll take a victory eat. So, okay. That's what that thing was down there. I don't know where that was. We're fine, it's fine. Everything's fine now, we're good. Okay. Interesting. Nice, that's awesome. Did my shuriken just come back to me? No. Okay, what do we got here? Nice and easy now. We're getting progress. We got progress. I want to get that coin quick. See if I can buy an upgrade. Yes. Let's get the health boost. I know what to do here. Okay, first let's get that coin. You might as well. It's right there. It's right there. Yes, yes. What the? Okay, I didn't know I could do that. That was weird. Got it. That's a win, man. Whatever you gotta do. Let's do this. Let's do this. New content poggers. Looks like some Portal 2 shit. I got it. Okay, he doesn't say anything new. Let me a bone here. Throw me a bone. Okay. We're good. Everything's fine. Excellent. We got progress. We know what to do now. A leap of faith. We're dead. Oh, CJ. Okay. The world. You didn't see anything. Can we go back up? There's no reason to. There's no reason to go back up. To see? No, no, no. Let me check. I'm curious. I'm a sucker for the future stuff. What used to be there, what's there now? Alright. The momentum is building. Interesting. Yeah, I got some Portal 2 stuff. Oh my god. That's not the right world. That is not the right world. Okay, so what? What the? What? Okay. The demons. Okay, you gotta enter through there like that. Yes, yes. Okay, I think I know. Yes, yes. I'm scared of puzzles. I don't know. Okay. This ain't Spyro. The demons. Horror. Interesting game. He showed me the way. This is all very confusing. Oh, CJ! Alright. That's nice of him. You and Alphalox should, like, learn off each other. Since you're both starting at, like, similar levels. You both want to get better. You're smart guys. You're gamers. You already know the basics. Alphalox has streamed before. You have too, you know, so you guys know what's going on. It's nice. It's a beautiful thing. The world. Okay, meant to go left. That was easy. Alright, don't lose your cool. Maybe this is easy, you know? Maybe this is pretending to, some things might be easier than you think it is. I hate these parts. Okay, I hate that shit. I'm a craft. Yeah, those are cool, though. I remember, I'm so glad I got to catch one of your streams. The music note. We got it. It's like Banjo-Kazooie.
Uh-huh.
You got the key of hope. Isn't that music? Oh, no. Is that Kingdom Hearts? materialized from the repeating intentions of countless villagers wishing their messengers well over the past cycles. It's one of the notes needed to create a melody that will break the curse. The boy's cursed.
The boy's cursed, I tell you.
Oh, wait, sorry. The boy's cursed. Trying to edit my voice. I can never get it right. The audio.
Audio.
We got it. Okay, so we're good now.